So I'm blessed, and I just appreciate the opportunity to worship you with you this morning. Pastor Thibodeau, I'm one of those. I certainly know how God is so great to give us another day. He didn't have to do it, and he did it for us, and let's just praise him again. Pastor Thibodeau, Pastor Warren, good morning, all of the deacons, and this congregation. I'm so happy to be here with you. I've stood before you before. And I've asked for your prayers and your support as I sought public office. And you prayed with me, you supported me, and I just ask again that we don't go backwards. I talked to you about all of the things that I want to continue to do with our young people, how I want to support our businesses, how I want to make sure that we share in a tie as we move toward making our city a bigger city, a greater city. And there are some who want to shut us out. I call it the establishment. And there's no reason other than people who look like us, they don't want empower. And so I just ask that you pray for me as we go into these final days. It's been a tough run. I feel really good about what's going on in my community and in my city. But it hasn't been easy to complete this task. So I need your strength, I need your prayers, and I need your support. And I ask that you stand with me and with my family, and I'm asking also for your vote on next Saturday. Early voting has started. We sent a letter to the church outlining those dates. But I just ask that you continue to be with me. I appreciate you. I love you, Pastor Thibodeau. I was so honored when you asked for me to speak at your banquet last year. And it just meant a lot because oftentimes we come to church, and I just want to make sure that Pastor knows that when I call on him, it's reversible. He can also call on me at any time. And so it was really quite an honor to stand before you and to offer the loss that you passed this anniversary. I hope you will continue to use me in that way and continue to work with me as we move towards making our city so much better. Thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity.
Amen. God bless you. And keep you. Congress of Christian Education will begin on Tuesday night. We have our president present with us this morning, Dr. Ray. We have our dean, Sister Hubbard, and they have done a great job in preparing. The church has registered, so anyone that is interested in taking classes, please see the dean or Sister White or somebody. They will be available during the week, and we look forward to sharing with you during the Congress. God bless you. God keep you. Brother Christopher came to my office this morning. Amen. You want to know how to read that Bible? He came up early morning by mistake. God bless him. This is the moment of tithing of God's program, tithing of the Lord. We have all of us to do. He says, bring you all the tithes to the storehouse, that there may be meat in my house. And to the meeting out here, the Lord close the Bible, I open you open the door. And pour you out a blessing that they shall not be running unto this evening. For you know the saving grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, for he was rich. Yet for your sake, he came poor, that due to his poverty might be rich. So upon the first day of the week, let every one of you lay by him in store as the Lord has prospered you. Not grudging in all of necessity, for the Lord loves a happy, loves a hilarious giver. But all of God's power, all of God's givers.